You almost caught me not pressing the record button again. You almost caught me having a big old chungus stream that I have to cut in half. It's a game for kids. It's meant to be fun and rewarding. It's not meant to be aggravating. You know? It's not meant to be a stressful fucking endeavor.
Long ago, there lived in the kingdom of Galomir a sorcerer named Zarok. This arrogant, pitiless man hated his fellow citizens for their simple and peaceful ways. So he raised an army of demons and set out to take the realm for his own.
Y'all got your drinks?
The king's champion, Sir Daniel Fortescue, led the militia into battle against this unholy horde. Songs are still sung of how he spearheaded the charge deep into the accursed...
Press to skip, press to increase volume to max. What's this? Can't see. Hello. Yeah, nah. I get the feeling we're on a real hard level as well, aren't we? You're telling me we can just farm down the script for cash? Cash and throwing daggers? But not HP. Okay. Hmm. Okay, we did all that. We did not collect the chalice in Scarecrow Fields because it was in the Scarecrow Fields. Enchanted Earth. Whoa. Hilltop Mausoleum. Enchanted Earth it is. Taking damage already. Do you know what? We need, turn the camera that loud out, please. Okay. You can call me Cheese McCheese. You can call me Wasty McWaste. Waste Face. Get him. I think we got him. There's more frogs up here, isn't there? I think we can ignore them, though. It's not a place that we're going to come back to. Get me out of here. Just get me gone. Just get me. Get me out of here. Good. What's this? There used to be a covenant of witches in the caves beneath Cemetery Hill. The whole forest never smelt the same since. Haha. Ah, he's locked away, I see. I pressed the wrong button.
None shall enter.
Oh. Please. Don't unequip the shield, man. Well. Oh, man. What the hell? Come on. Shadow artifact. Showers.
What have you done? Once again, the shadow demons are wreaking havoc across the land, and it's all thanks to you. The single most destructive and wretched creatures in the history of the world, and you've given them an early parole. They will be heading for the ruins of King Peregrine's castle. Galamir is doomed.
Okay. Stay back. Was. Wouldn't be simple. I can just hold it down. Can you lock on, please? Thank you. No spears. No throwing daggers. Longbow. I guess. Ah! Who spawned all these fucking plants, man? What the hell? Oh, right. No gear. No! Not club, idiot. Hey, buddy. Right here. Good. Good decision there, friend. Good decision. Friendly decision. Just gotta concentrate a little bit, you know? Just gotta get tipped off the fucking, you know? Fuck! Off. Okay. I'm gonna farm Dan's Crypt for some cash. That was Dan's Crypt. Cause I didn't... Fuck off! Yes! So angry. I'm gonna have to stop soon. This technique needs to not be a shield thing. It needs to be another button. There's plenty of buttons on your fucking controller that you could have used. We gotta do it. It's the next level. Yeah. We don't care about the cutscene. These frogs, though, man, they can take a hike. What do you mean, Tink? No. Already life bottle used. Got him. 19 throwing daggers left, Jesus. So what if we fail now? What if we fail doing this mission again? Like, I would like to complete the game, sure, but I don't know if I'm in the frame of mind that I can complete the game yet. I don't know what to say. Waste some time in one of those freemium competitive shooter games. Wouldn't that be fun? You're wasting time in freemium competitive shooter games. You wanna play some freemium competitive shooter games? Get OE. And none of these were birds, dude. Don't worry about it. Ooh, big slam. Huge slam. Wonder what that was. Sound like, oh! Is that, oh, sounded like me hitting my mic boom with my headset. Sounded like someone slamming a car door. Now, who would be slamming a car door at 3 minutes to 4 p.m. on a Sunday afternoon? Elevator go. Elevator active. Are we just gonna jump off the back of this? Grab the HP. I almost got a full jug. Okay, that's cool. I've gone to the wrong zone. Need to go over there. It would have been cool if there was like a puzzle to find out that combination rather than just trial and error. This is unskippable. Chalice. You don't really need that life file, do we? Check it out.
What?
Where am I? Oh, right. We have to kill him to open the door, right? Okay. There's a little bit of stun lock, but there's not a lot, as you can tell by the fact that I took like a million points in damage. No! No! I get killed by a fucking plant! God damn it. Those goddamn shrubs. Thank you. Ah, we got everything. Actually, can you enchant my broadsword as well? I think it might be, it might come in handy. Kind of sucks that the enchantment, like, drains per time. It'd be nicer if it was per hit, you know? It'd be a lot nicer if it was per hit. Equip the spears. Ah! Let's put the key in the lock first. Whoa! God, dude, I'm there. Dude, I'm right here. Okay. Don't mess up the jump now. Don't. Can you please turn a little bit sharper there, lad? I think I'm gonna stop using the analog controls. I think I'm gonna stop using the controller altogether. Come on, man, what the hell? What's wrong with you? Make the jump! Don't just fucking yeet yourself into the abyss. Oh my god! He's not running with the D-pad. He's just walking. Why? Running with the analog stick? Why not also with the D-pad? What's wrong with you? Fine. Analog stick it is. Oh god, I fell. Oh god. I'm trying not to use the sprint thing, so I can't use the shield at all. Because it's really finickety about how it wants to fucking deal with that mechanic. Like, if you're holding the shield and then you start moving, like, you start sprinting. What's he doing? What's he doing? He's charging a laser. He's fucking summoning rocks on me. Oh. Oh, he died. Oh, is this just what he does now? Can you not fire the blue rocks at me, please? I got hit. Bastard. Oh no, I game overed. Again! Oh, but we're so close to... Come on. Come on. Oh my, I'm on principle. Get destroyed. Broadsword seems to work a little bit. No? Hello? Broadsword seems to work a little bit better in practice. So it's faster, it's more efficient. You don't use the whole bunch of throwing daggers. But take a little bit more damage. Big con. Don't you dare. Do not you dare. Obvious hacks. Blatant hacks. Thank you, buddy. I'm trying to slay here. I'm trying to do a bit of slaying here. Trying to get my slay on. Come on, get it over with. I have stuff to slay. And this time I'm not gonna just walk off the... I need the key. I didn't get the key. Now these lads are like a lot simpler than I thought they were to kill, so. Hey, just spawn on me, buddy. Just spawn inside my corp. Still sucks you can't buy HP from these boys. I need a patch for Medieval on the PlayStation. You need to be able to buy HP from the gargoyles. It's totally unfair that you can't. Not here, somewhere else. Chalice is 50%. Oh, yeah, good. I signed up for that. Excuse me. Forgot my keys. Oh, that's a chalice. That's the exit. There we go. Got my focus face on. I got my... Good, thanks. Thank you, buddy. Yeah. Too much slip, too much slide. I got wrecked. The one that's not moving, idiot head. No! Fucker! I was running! Come on! It's great because the second you kill one of them, they stop tipping the fucking boat. Oh, for God's sake. Ugh. Missed them both. Game controls real good, by the way. No! I did that to myself. There's still two of them. No? Just one. What is this one? Can I... Oh. Well, chicken drumstick doesn't work. I think that's enough medieval for today. I'm gonna take a short break to get a new cup of tea. I think I might play, I don't know, Counter-Strike or Overwatch. But I'm not playing any more of this right now. So, give me a moment to tidy the desk and acquire beverages. I would encourage you all also to acquire beverages of your own. And we shall re-adjourn momentarily. Yeah, it's in a sec.